each officer who was inside the precinct also be brought up on criminal charges and at a minimum administrative.
No probable cause to indict Officer Darren Wilson.
George Zimmerman found not guilty in the murder of Trayvon Martin.
This is Breonna Taylor.
On May 25th, 2020, George Floyd was killed by police officers in Minneapolis.